With a few things that you'll have in your home, I'm going to show you how to clean your jewellery in just 5 minutes. Certain metals like copper, silver, brass tarnish very quickly. So here's what you need to do just using a battery. A piece of stainless steel or a stainless teaspoon will do. First, I add some baking powder to a pot and add some hot water, and immediately it will fizz up. Just leave it until it stops fizzing and just turns milky. And then put your piece of stainless steel in the side and clip it in place so it doesn't fall over. Next, all you need is a 9-volt battery. First, we're going to take a lead and click it to the stainless steel, and then the 9-volt battery using the positive side. We're going to put the other end of that lead onto that terminal. So that's the positive side onto the same lead which goes to the stainless steel item. And to demonstrate just how effective this is in such a short time, I am going to use a copper coin. Now, as we know, copper tarnishes very quickly, and this one is 1917, a large cent from Canada. And I doubt that this has ever been cleaned in 100 years. So I clip the copper coin into the second lead and then use the other end to go to the negative terminal. Now this next piece I'm going to zoom in on for you so you can actually see it working. And if I just submerge it just halfway and then zoom in, you can actually see it working and the bits of dirt just being taken off that coin. 100 years worth of dirt just being stripped off with a 9-volt battery, a bit of baking powder. And at the end of it, 5 minutes, that's what it looks like.